Yes.
Yes.
You have time to talk about the Darkspawn in the Vigil. Let me explain. You know Dworkin? That mad dwarf's bombs shook the whole keep. Some of the deep cellars caved in. I suspect that there are pockets of Darkspawn below, trapped. In time, they may dig their way out. We have men who can unearth the rubble at your command. Whenever you're ready, I can take you to the basement. Straight away, sir. Here we are. The Vigil goes deep, real deep. The hallways down here have been crumbling for years and decades. And that blasted Dworkin's explosives didn't do the structure any favors. No one knows. The Vigil's always been here. Since the barbarians, they say. Who knows what's at the bottom? You heard the commander. Put your backs into it. This is where you come in. Who knows what's up ahead? We'll be back here.
quite the dirty little dwarf, aren't you?
And you're quite the dirty little mage.
I do my best. Still, I'm no ale-swilling mountain of belches like you.
And I'm no winking, slack-jawed coward like you.
True. We should form a club.
Your wish is my command. Dryer. She was like a mother to me. We must save her. Immediately.
Darkspawn, they're like rats.
As you wish. I'll take care of it. I'll get on it. As you wish.
Oh, thank the Maker. Please, let us out. Quick, before more of those things come.
Your wish is my command. Immediately. I'll take care of it. My mother always forbade us from playing in the cellars. Now I know why. As you wish. Your wish is my command. Immediately.
Well, this is more pleasant than...
Consider it done.
Oh!
Your wish is my command. Why does it feel like I'm being dragged around by unseen forces? As you wish. I'll take care of it. No. No, Adria. We have to help her. There must be some way. Adria.
No.
Your wish is my command.